हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम हियर विथ न्यू टॉपिक। आवर टॉपिक इज माइकल रिएक्शन। माइकल रिएक्शन इट इज प्रोसीड्स इन अनसैचुरेटेड कार्बोनिल ग्रुप इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ HBr और एल्काइल ब्रोमाइड। एडिशन टेक्स प्लेस इन अल्फा एंड बीटा कार्बोनिल कार्बन। इन माइकल रिएक्शन कार्बोकेटायंस एंड कार्बोएनायंस आर नॉट फॉर्म। सो देयर इज गिवन the reaction of Michael reaction and there is whole mechanism of Michael reaction. Next point is Michael addition reaction completed in the presence of base means when Michael addition reaction is proceeds then the main product when we get main product in the presence of base. There is given whole mechanism of Michael reaction when we get our main product. Here we get 4 carbonyl non 2,6 diene 9,9 dipropionate. This is our main product. Next we see surplus asymmetric epoxidation. It is also an reaction in the presence of titanium catalyzed epoxidation. In this we use 1 degree or 2 degree allylic alcohol. These converted into epoxide. Reagent we use tertiary butyl hydroperoxide. This is an active oxygen. And next one is DET, diethyl tartaric. Here we use DET diethyl tartaric in both cases, dextro or levo rotatory cases. This one is and this one. Next we see the catalyst which is used in surplus asymmetric epoxidation is that titanium catalyzed epoxidation. There is given titanium tetra isopropoxide and this have there is titanium have plus 4 oxidation state and this is called surplus catalyst. Next we see stereochemistry of surplus asymmetric epoxidation. So there is asymmetric induction is happened and stereoselective reaction is also taken place. Stereoselective reaction is two type. First one is enantio selective and second one is distereoselective. Next we talk about whole detail of surplus epoxidation. So surplus epoxidation is enantio selective reaction. Stereo specific plus DET plus allylic alcohol. The reaction is stereo specific. We use DET and allylic alcohol with particular stereochemistry. We found epoxide and epoxide changes into different stereochemistry, just as diols, amino alcohols, ethers. And second, allylic alcohol should be 1 degree or 2 degree alcohol. Next one is enantiomeric excess greater than 90%, it form pure substance. Fourth point is stereochemistry of epoxide is predictable. Fifth point is reagent are very, very cheap, DET and catalyst. Sorry, reagents are very, very cheap. Just next we see how we identify stereochemistry of surplus epoxidation. In this we identify stereochemistry with the help of alcohol. If alcohol in right side, then in the presence and that time DET in plus state, then we saw alcohol in wedged form, and when DET in minus state, then we saw dashed form. And next way, when alcohol is in left hand side, then that time DET in plus state we saw dashed alcohol, and when DET in minus state then we saw wedged alcohol. Next, we see structure of allylic carbon. So, allylic carbon is that carbon which is present next to vinylic carbon. Vinylic carbon is double bonded carbon called vinylic carbon, and next one carbon is called allylic carbon. There is given some examples of surplus epoxidation. So substrate should be in vertical position. Always we take substrate in vertical position. So this is horizontal, we take it in vertical position. In the presence of plus DET, alcohol change into oxide in the form of wedge condition. So this is our major product. Next, another example, if DET in minus condition, then we get alcohol change in dashed epoxide, and we get this type of major product. This one is our major product. Next, another example is this. There is also alcohol present in and DET in minus state, and we get product in wedged position. Next, another example, this one is, there is DET present in plus state, so we get dashed dashed epoxide formation. There is given another example, this one is, and there is DET present in plus state, so we get wedged epoxide formation. In alkyne is attached with allylic carbon, that time LiAlH4 reduced that bond and change alkyne to trans alkene, so we get this one. There is alkyne present at that position, so first we reduce alkyne into alkene, so this is alkene. In the presence of plus DET, we get epoxide in wedged position. So here our topic is completed. For more updates, please like, subscribe and share.